It was awful. It was awful.
The look of desperation is heartbreaking as Jasmine helplessly hangs onto the ice cracking all around her.
It's okay, Jasmine.
Her owner tries to comfort her as a firefighter crawls in for the rescue. Himself falling through as he pushes Jasmine up onto solid ice.
Oh my God, it was such a relief, such a relief.
With her tail wagging, it's clear Jasmine's okay, but the whole ordeal sure gave her owner, Julie Calora, a scare.
Your first reaction is to, you just want to go out there. I took a few steps and then I knew there was no way, I would break the ice as well.
Hypothermia can set in within minutes for a human, and that's why we always tell pet owners, do not go in after your dog. Just call 911. The human typically becomes the second victim.
After Julie called 911, firefighters arrived in Cat Rock Park within minutes with the proper gear for a cold water rescue.
I know, you had quite a day.
Now Jasmine's back home and Julie's relieved she didn't create an even bigger danger.
She's doing great. I think I aged 10 years, but
Another dog also crashed through the ice here. That dog's owner fell through himself when he tried to save his dog. They made it out, but again, firefighters say you should never take that chance. In Weston, John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.